1944 that the country had helped evacuate 1,092 stretcher cases and 467 sitting wounded personnel back to England. What a beautiful sight over that headland.